children and you pray for the victims. Obviously, you pray for the families, and you hope that justice is done. And then hopefully, once justice is done, Penn State can move on and be the great university that it has been. There's a lot of great people up there, and I'm very proud to come from Penn State.
The Chairman says, with hindsight, we wish he had done more.